Police are investigating two shootings that happened at about the same time this morning. Investigators believe they could be related. Here are the details. We are told now two people were shot. Their injuries are not life-threatening. One shooting happened at the corner of Ann Drive Southwest and Henry Crumpton Drive. The other was on Jefferson Avenue Southwest. This was all just before 9 o'clock this morning. Anyone with any information on these shootings, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers at 254-7777.